youtube.com. Today, in this video, I'm going to show you how to make beef and spinach stew. It is very easy, so simple and so delicious. Now, in Africa, we have many ways of making this, but today, I'm going to show you one of them. I am sure you will love it. So, let's get started. The first step is to wash the spinach, chop, put in another casserole and boil for 10 minutes. Then drain it from the water and set aside. Next, heat the oil, add the onion and the beef. Saute for 5 minutes over high heat. The next step is to add the garlic, ginger and 1 bouillon cube. Stir very well. And add the fresh tomatoes and 1 1/2 tablespoon of tomato paste with 1 cup of water. You can substitute the water with some beef stock. Then cover the saucepan and let it simmer for 30 minutes or until the beef is tender. When the beef is ready, add the spinach. Then add another cup of water or some beef stock and let simmer for another 10 minutes or 20 minutes. Add the chili and salt. But today I'm not going to add some cayenne pepper because of my daughter. And let simmer for another 10 minutes or 20 minutes. When you get your desired consistency, serve it with some rice and enjoy. That's all for today. Thank you so much for watching and I'm waiting for your feedback. Now, if you have some time, don't forget to visit my website. Have a good day.